Let's look at the second half then. Again, the shaping of the leg has to have some internal rotation as you uncross and take that position. If that leg's turned out again, my hips and my legs are fighting the rotation. So from my standing leg, I have rotation there, internal rotation from the back leg. So I'll be careful there of getting this leg turned out. Same thing going back. So you'll feel that shaping of the leg. Making sure again that comes from here and not from below the knee. Especially have to make that point for the ladies. A lot of times the ladies are just following the man. You really have to be shaping your turn and shaping your legs.